was the right one. It says Tennessee. And I have it here, but I don't have, like, the ambulance number and run number and the people who actually were there. I believe there was only one girl and a guy. If I recall, it, there was only a guy and a girl that came with the gurney, and I took them to the audience in the building, and then they went, had to go by me in the hallway because I had to get out of the way because it's not moved down the hallway. And she says that they took the gurney to her bedroom door, and then they said, no, she can't walk, and they put her on there because they had to put her on the gurney. But they couldn't fit the gurney in the doorway, it's so small, she said, so they picked up and put her on the gurney in her bedroom door. And then they wheeled them back out, went right by me in the living room, and then they got stuck in the door and I helped them out. And as soon as they put her in the ambulance, and she started to drive away, he arrested me. He was in the dark still sitting there because he had me all alone, and then he did a lot of criminal stuff. So it's really up to the ambulance people to save me and her and our lives and prove the difference, because you won't give over the original body cam. I have his boss and the sheriff and internal affairs reviewing it now of what he did. He took the two of him and his partner's body cams because they were both in trouble for this most important inspiring deal that they were doing before this issue of discovery. But they're getting caught, kind of. But this whole case will be dismissed and it'll all be over once we can show that the ambulance people actually went in to took her out. So that's what happened. Instead of what he tried to put in there to show that they walked her out in the fire department, three guys, and put her on the ambulance. That was the day before, actually, when she was trying to get rehab. And then she had to come back home and drink all night until that morning. So this is very serious and it's important. Okay, please, go ahead. Oh, really?
Yes.
Like who it was and how they took her out of the house on the gurney?
I'm not sure if their names are on what they can use, but technically I can't give out.
So you give them to her? And to the ambulance would call for her and her medical records are approved. Okay, subpoena, does that mean to, does that like just a request or something to get the intel? Okay, do you think I have to get, like, we got notarized statements already from the Jacksonville Fire Department and from the request was from the Lake Havasu City Fire Department. We got the 911 call, but he's trying to delete my voice out of it. And then, I'm just curious, do you know which fire department actually calls you?
The fire department does not call us. That is our service area. And when they call 911, no.
Also, the call was directly to you guys, maybe?
Well, it goes through a dispatch center, and then it's to the fire department, and it's given to us.
If it was Desert Hills we lived in, on Kenneth there, would that go to Desert Hills Fire Department or would it go to Lake Township City Fire Department?
911 call, depending on if it was made through a cell phone or however it was.